It is a, what's it called?
That's a tuna, right?
No. It's a mackerel.
Mackerel. Okay,
yeah.
Okay. Yeah. You use for bait or?
I use, no, I'm actually going to toss it back unless you want it.
Of course, yeah.
Yes.
And what do you use to catch it?
I just used a shiny little,
Do people eat it? No, no.
Yeah, people can eat it. Yeah.
It looks like tuna.
Yeah. So I'm just going to use it.
Wow. Yeah.
Just a little shiny thing.
Oh, they go.
Yeah, these, it looks like a tiny little minnow. So yes. They just go right after it. And wow. As soon as you see them jump,
yes.
Cast right into that and they'll immediately scrub right on.
This is good though. Wow.
Yeah. I mean, if you want this, I'll give it to you.
Thank you so much. Yes, I'll definitely catch. Yeah. You know the limit I can keep
for mackerel. There's no limit, no size limit. Oh, yeah,
great.
So you could easily get 100,000 and keep them all.
Wow, great! Yeah. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Yeah. Thank you.
outfit is like this with the weight?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah.
Okay,
anything shiny. Good morning. They're over here? Yeah.
Oh, the baby one.
Aw.
Wow.
Good morning.
Oh, on that? That's what we want.
Oh,
Hey guys, thank you so much for tuning into the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for a bunch more videos coming up soon. Kayaking, fishing, and all wonderful other kinds of videos. It's very buggy out here. So I'm going to be going inside shortly. But yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Follow me on Instagram at LucasWoodsLife. It will be linked in the description. And yeah, have a wonderful, beautiful day.